I saw your mother's heaven, and she is happy. She's with John, and there's no sorrow, there's no guilt. Just joy.
I talked to Rowena. She said she thinks that what Jack brought back, he just brought back a shell. A body, you know, that it was empty, just a replica. Incapable of holding life. So what are we supposed to do now?
What we always do.